For the 23rd year, the Gallup Rotary Club held its scholarship fundraiser banquet, benefiting 16 area high schools.
Every year, a sports figure makes a trip to Gallup to speak. This time, it was Hall of Fame coach Marv Levy.
Action 7 Sports Director Orlando Sanchez has more.
Of course, New Mexico is was a special place for me. That's why I'm still here.
Two Lobo legends, running back Don Perkins and coach Marv Levy, reunited after years apart, swap stories about their glory days in cherry and silver. Folks at the Gallup Rotary Club's annual scholarship fundraiser got a front row seat for gems like this.
Pretty cheerleaders are leading fight songs, the beautiful San Diego Mountains in the background, and a sentiment washed over me, and I just filled it out. I said to our players, where else would you rather be than right here, right now? And that is what I said to the players I coached during a 40-year career that followed.
Nearly 500 people have gathered in Gallup to hear from Hall of Fame head coach and former Lobo Marv Levy.
It's exciting to have somebody like this in your community, a small town like Gallup. We don't get a lot of celebrities here.
Orchestrated, engineered game plan by Marv Levy.
After a Hall of Fame coaching career, including four consecutive Super Bowl appearances with the Buffalo Bills, it took Levy more than 50 years to make it back to the UNM campus.
Well, they've changed so remarkably, I just can't even begin to enumerate them all. I took a long walk from my hotel up to the campus. I thought I'd just drop by. I didn't let them know I was coming. I did drop by the athletic department, and Coach Bob Davey welcomed me with such warmth.
While it's been more than half of a century, the memories of coaching the Lobos are vivid.
One of the greatest upsets in collegiate football history, when we defeated the Air Force Academy 28-27. When we arrived back in town at the airport, there were more people to greet us than there were enrolled at the college. What an experience.
All-American Don Perkins had three touchdowns in that game, later becoming a star for the Dallas Cowboys during the 1960s. He remembers Levy's attention to detail.
Real thorough. He was very much like the guy that I played for later, Coach Tom Landry, in that they left nothing up to chance. They covered every dot. They dotted every I and crossed every T.
And I got to ask Levy the most important question of all. Red or green?
I'm trying to make up my mind. Still trying to make up my mind. I'll let you know.
Levy spent 2 years as head coach of the Lobos. He had a 14-6 record. He was inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame in 2001. At 87, he is writing another book. Don Perkins, number 43, is retired at UNM, and he is a member of the Cowboys Ring of Honor.